Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. So in this tutorial, I'll be showing you guys based aim settings in CS 1.6. So what you need to do is just go to your console, and then in here you need to type CL_bop0, CL_bop up0, CL dynamic cross 0. Rate 25,000, CL SMD rate 101, CL underscroll update rate 101, and then CL DLMX 80. And then just type ext_interp0.01. So those are the best aim settings for CS 1.6. See you guys in the next tutorial.